Oh, that's so frustrating. Ah. Well, my YouTube app was acting so stupid this morning. Listen, so I get rid of the comments. I say hide this notice, basically. Not the comment, just hide this notice. And I have a bunch of them, and it was being weird. And three of them, I stopped. Right now, there's like 20 of them there, and I stopped. And I'm going to delete the app and reload it because what happened was two of them, it removed their comments, and the other one, it hid that user who was talking about DMT experiences with me. And I'm sorry because you've been here a long time, and I don't know how to resolve this other than having you go to Laren Von Baron's UFO channel and commenting there, okay? And I'll make sure that I try to fix that. I'm sorry. I apologize. So I stopped because it's going to continue to do that. It didn't do it with everyone, but it removed two comments and then hid one person because I can see it. There's a little thing. User hid from your channel and comment removed. What? This is the first time that's ever happened, ever in the history of my channel. It's the first time. I don't even know which channel it was on, to tell you the truth. Okay? So I have my No Justice page, and I have the Gamers Getting Played page, and I have Von Baron's UFO channel. Now, I don't use the Mr. Dangerous Ideas page anymore because I don't get any notifications from that because the email address is incorrect. And Charter Internet Services can't fix it. They can't fix the email problem, which I'm reporting to the Better Business Bureau and the FCC today on their complaint form. Oh, I feel so bad about that. This person had very nice comments. Not like some of the assholes that come here and go, "Oh, I had to smoke weed to watch this video." Yeah, well, you know, I feel really sorry for your soul, man. You're probably just a young kid who doesn't know any better. Maybe you haven't been through hardships. I'm sure you haven't been homeless. You wouldn't have made a comment like that. So I apologize. Please try to go to one of the other pages and tell me, hey, because I won't know. If you're sending comments, I won't know. And because it's going to hide you from my channel. I don't ban people anymore, I just hide them from my channel. So they can continue to comment their asses off, okay? And I just never see it. Okay, I'm gonna try to go fix this problem because I can't have that happening.